sedan.
Och hon berättade om sitt.
I write too.
You a reporter?
Yeah.
Allt verkade stämma.
We're rolling.
Oh, okay.
Tills de insåg.
Mr. Valak meets speechwriter Julia Mann, speechwriter Kevin Valak.
Att de hyrts in att krossa varandra.
I do not, not the international symbol for no. I do not want you to come near me again. Hey, wait a minute.
So we're still on for midnight?
No. Don't do anything stupid.
Dan, huh?
For God's sake, don't mix with the enemy.
Michael Keaton.
Did we just enter another dimension?
Gina Davis.
You're acting kind of unfocused lately.
What? Unfocused?
Speechless. Vansinniga komplikationer på filmnet. Regissör söker inspirationen i Italien och Frankrike.
I came to this place to look for a character and I found a story. And now the story let me think of nothing else, not even of my own.
I främlingars ansikten ser han berättelser födas om möten mellan älskande.
I tried to discover what was behind them. I've done nothing else in my career.
Bortom molnen. Film om filmens uttrycksmedel med John Malkovich på filmet. Nick Nolte är Thomas Jefferson.
We owe these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their creator with certain unalienable rights.
Men dessa rättigheter gäller inte alla, åtminstone inte i det sena 1700-talets Frankrike. Som Amerikas ambassadör smälter Jefferson helt in i Paris aristokrati. Han kritiserar en kvinna spelad av Greta Sacchi. Och när franska revolutionen bryter ut fortsätter Jefferson och hans vänner att leva det ljuva livet i total okunnighet. Se det historiska dramat Jefferson i Paris på filmet.
I don't think I need to tell you that today was a hard one.
Boy.
sure would be nice.
You know, they have the urge to be very
I wanted to learn.
I did Rocky.
They were up and down for that.
It's because of that.
He's a sweetie.
That's exactly what happened because one of the alligators started spinning really fast.